just have to see, look at Pluto here. Look at him having fun. Oh, what a puppy dog. This is Pluto, and his ID number to Baldwin Park Shelter is A5143634, and he is a darling altered male black and white pit bull. I'm only a year old, so you can see he's a puppy.
Right, buddy.
Okay, all came right. in as a stray on January 17th out of Baldwin Park. And he weighs about 55 pounds. He's so intense on making himself comfortable here. He is absolutely a darling dog. He needs a lot of training, this guy. I mean, as it, you know, in terms of puppydom, all puppies do. But because he's 55 pounds, you know, it's a little more critical right now. He's very cooperative, very sweet, loves people. He's going to be easy to train. He's just a really darling boy. It's just that he hasn't had the benefit of any training yet. So.
Well, plus he's been kenneled and he's been kenneled, a lot of energy to get out.
And he's been here since January 17th, so he's been caged up for a long time. But he's got a great, great temperament. He passed his evaluation with an A. He's just great with other dogs. He's a doll. He just wants to play.
55-pound lap dog.
I know. He's so funny. This is Pluto. If you're looking for an energetic companion, a darling companion, a swell family dog, here he is. He's just going to be a great dog. You might have to spend 15 or 20 minutes exhausting him first, but he's going to be a great dog for running and playing and hiking and all that stuff. He's a good boy. This is Pluto at the Baldwin Park Shelter. You are such a puppy. Honestly.